Ah, Master Shredder. I trust you procured the Cloud Seeder from Wayne Enterprises. Obviously, without it, I can't finish the machine.
We do not yet have the device. You shall not speak of it further. Nuts.
It's Wrecking Ralph.
Got it.
Who are you, the guy that makes the donuts?
No. Just a heads up, although you might not want to talk about it with me, your loyal henchman slash hostage, I'm not 100% certain on my status here.
This is just a big misunderstanding. Get me out of this cupcake. I'll get my medal and I'll be out of your way.
You will have to explain this setback to our partner.
That guy don't win medal.
I will deal with him when this he arrives.
I earned then it by all means. Hero's duty.
You game deal jump? With me.
Ralph, you're not going turbo, are you?
What? No.
If you think you can come in here to my kingdom and take over my game, you've got another thing coming.
Easy, you're puffing.
Face to face.
Not my fault one of your children of the candy corn stole my medal.
We finally meet face to face.
Shredder, it seems things have gone poorly while I've been
the race. That was your medal?
I do hope you and your little foot clown can live up to your reputation.
I have kept up my side of the bargain.
And it'll stay that way until someone wins the cup at the end of the race.
You can't be serious.
I promised you the secrets of the Lazarus Pits. The source of my immortality. All you had to do was build a machine.
Listen, Nelly,
and you haven't even managed that.
I'm not leaving without my medal.
The machine is nearly complete.
Hi, Baxter Stockman. I'm building it.
And on the first train back home. And if I ever see you here again, Wrecking Ralph.
That's fine.
I'll lock you in my fungeon.
The machine would be finished already if it was not for the Batman.
Don't you worry about the detective.
Never mind.
I know
I've
how
got
to
a
manage
glitch
him.
To deal with,
if you could do
you.
That, he would be dead already.
Goodbye,
remember,
Ralph.
Your plan would be nothing without me and my supplies.
I just hope you can deliver all you've promised.
I can see that. Get the tools.
If it's a
what
demonstration.
Quiet, you. Ow! What? No!
Take it easy, big boy.
Stay away from me!
He's getting away!
Hey!
Would one of your men
quick,
like
call
to
out the devil
here?
Dogs!
For the ruler and the head of the demon!
Can I talk to you for a second?
We are legion. I have many more just like you.
Once we obtain the cloud, Gotham's own citizens will tear their city to the ground. And the world will follow.
You're wasting your efforts.
What are you looking at?
The strength you derive from your exposure to the Earth's sun has been neutralized.
I'm not a thief.
Here.
I just borrowed your stupid coin. I was gonna give it back to you as soon as they won the race.
It's not a coin. It's a medal.
Just go back to your own dumb game and win another.
I can't. I didn't win it in my game. I won it in Hero's Duty.
Hero's Duty?
It's not that kind of duty.
I bet you really gotta watch where you step in a game called Hero's Duty. What'd you win the medal for, wiping? I hope you washed your hands after you handled that medal.
Listen!
One more. Oh. Why did the hero flush the toilet? Say why.
Why?
Because it was his duty!
How dare you insult Hero's Duty, you little gutter snipe! I earned that medal! You better get it back for me, toot sweet, sister!
Well, unless you've got a go-kart hidden in the fat folds of your neck, I can't help you!
Where did you come from?
Hey, genius! It's a jawbreaker! You're never gonna... enjoy your little tantrum, diaper baby?
Leave me alone.
Inside the ship.
Look, you want that metal, right? And I want a race. So here's what I'm thinking.
We can't stop them.
You help me get a new cart, a real cart, and I'll win the race and get you back your medal.
You want me to help you?
All you gotta do is break something for me. Jumbo. Ralph, my man.
And if you give me a minute, hey, I think I've got an idea.
My arm's getting tired. We have a deal or not?
You better win.
Well, I'll say this much. They don't call your friend to wrecking with nothing.
Say they were jumped by four crazy
shuttles. I assume those were my lizard guys.
They're turtles. And the DNA on this weapon suggests they were mutated by an outside agent.
The technology the ninjas have already stolen could be used to refine a mutagen like that. But why?
Find it before it lays.
The Cloud Seeder is the last piece of the puzzle. Which is why I had to move it to a secure location outside of Gotham.
I really wish you'd brought me in on this. I mean, I saw the monsters first. It's my case.
There were too many unknowns. You could have gotten hurt. But in the meantime, I'll need to start working on a way to counteract the mutagen. I could use your help.
Go turbo.
Thanks. Right. Although, if those creatures left Penguin's men tied up for the police, maybe I was wrong about them.
Turbo maybe.
Was by far the most popular game. Turbo.
Turbo-tastic!
Well, he loved the attention.
Turbo-tastic!
So, when Road Blasters got plugged in and stole Turbo's thunder, boy, was he jealous. So jealous that he abandoned his game and tried to take over the new one.
These are the greatest graphics I've ever seen.
Turbo-tastic!
Hey, is that
Turbo-tastic?
Cocktails like Turbo?
What's Turbo doing in this game?
Turbo-tastic! Oh, come on!
Turbo ended up putting both games and himself out of order. For good.
Yes, the selfish man is like a mangy dog chasing a cautionary tale.
I know, right?
You were never
a joke.
That's why
I have to get Ralph home, or the same thing's gonna happen to my game.
Guys, you can't mistake me.
What is this? Nesquik sand?
You know, crying over it won't make it clean.
Quicksand.
Clark!
I can't hop. I'm hopless. This is hopeless. We're gonna drown here.
Stop thrashing. Stop
crashing.
You're making us sink faster. Get a hold of yourself.
Go to hell.
Oh, the vines. They're laughing happy. They're attracted to whatever makes them laugh. Here, hit me again.
There.
It's not funny enough. Harder.
Look, I can't.
No, ma'am! Now do your duty. That's an order.
Where has he hidden it?
I don't know.
Where is the codex? You think you've threatened my mother?
Down. Oh, comedy gold.
to hone my senses, Zod. Focus on just what I wanted to see. Without your helmet, you're getting everything. And it hurts, doesn't it?
Got work to do.
Let's go.
Come on,
we'll
get a better view
from
there. Maybe you can fix that
problem. Man, Chief, you always so crazy. I know you have a Cadillac somewhere. If I can USB it, girl. Yeah, baby, you might.
Sorry, we're late.
Miss Foster, we've discussed this before. In order to put Ed under, we need to use twice the normal amount of anesthesia. So it is imperative that you pick him up before he wakes up or else.
I will have the French fried flowers, please.
I know. I'm sorry. I can explain.